And out in the mountains out there in Wyoming.
I'm still eating a mountain man.
Yeah, I still still rocking my playoff beard. You know, to get to the Predators, you gotta go through Milwaukee Admirals to get the National Predators. I might still be disputing the results. I don't know, we'll see when this comes off, but I don't know. A lot of whistles got blown in that game, that series, but anyway. I'm all past it, I really am. But you've had a busy day. I saw on your Instagram you've been around town some, checking out the breweries, checking out what they did. Yeah, there he is, they're hanging out down there. I thought it was a little hot for the sheepskin jacket, but you wore it today. It's pretty cool. And I saw you went down to the field. That's great, man. Why do you always do that pose? Why do you always... On your Instagram page, I saw you went to a brewery tour, drank some beer, and then I think we stopped by the beach right there. I think the girls would prefer if you wore nothing but your cowboy hat. You had a soft and naked girls in cowboy hats, and then you should do the same for them with a little crew.
I see, there it is.
You missed it.
I always miss Dirk Bentley. I always miss my boy.
Yeah, speaking of George Schneider,
I never get to fly with him anymore.
It's gonna be a good half. This is the back half of our summer tour starting right now. It's gonna be good. Let's sing some George Strait.
Let's do it.
I missed it.
Oh, yeah.